A 6.8 magnitude earthquake hit eastern Tajikistan on February 23, the US Geological Survey said. The quake struck around 5:37 a.m. local time at a depth of about 20.5 km. The USGS estimated that little or no population will be exposed to landslides from the earthquake. Its epicenter appeared to be Gorno-Badakhshan, a semi-autonomous eastern region that borders Afghanistan and China. A 5.0 magnitude aftershock hit the area around 20 minutes after the initial quake.